to Newark, New Jersey, where the Toronto Maple Leafs will have Jonas Gustafsson in goal. He's making his seventh consecutive appearance for the Maple Leafs after James Reimer got hurt, and Martin Brodeur has missed the last six for New Jersey. For the first time in his career, he has to wait until November. Right off the draw, Brad Mills and Mike Brown are into it. And you guess that Mills didn't do much of this at Yale University, but he's hanging in against Brown. And down goes Mills. Now kept alive by Lyles. Down low he goes for Lombardi. Sends it across and fired wide by Tyler Bozak. Great chance for Bozak, and he just missed. Here's Crabb with it. Great Crabb. Two Devils converged on him. Leaves the puck for Lombardi. Sweeps it back in front. Broken stick, and Joey Crabb scores. Crabb taps it home. And Joey Crabb, just up from the American Hockey League, gives Toronto a 1-0 lead. And time for one more rush for the Devils. Adam Henrique comes dashing ahead. Plays it there to Zubras. Back in front of the Zubras. And the Devils have tied it with 5 seconds left on the power play.
Like a fencing match between MacArthur and Clarkson.
Look out, bad bounce in front of Gustafsson. Oh, he cuts across and makes a great save as he took that one away from Nick Palmieri. But a horrible bounce in the corner, and just now Gustafsson's getting his stick back. Now Gardner, slap pass in front, he scores!
Excellent play by Jake Gardner, who was questionable to be in the lineup tonight for the Leafs with a bruised foot. He finds Hrabowski with the slap pass.
A little backdoor pass got by everyone. Here's Kovalchuk back on it. Feathers that across. Larson looks across it. Elias scores! Hammers it. And it's 2-2. The Devils are 2-for-2 on the power play. Long lead pass for Lupo. Look back for Kessel. And Lupo with it for the trailer. Komisarek in, fires, kicked up by Brodeur. Rebound, Lupo scores! And for the third time, the Maple Leafs have taken the lead. Palmieri can't get that by Gardner. Now does on the second try for Clarkson. He's stuck in behind Dion Phaneuf. In comes David Clarkson. Back in, scores! Chips out ahead for Lupo. And Joffrey Lupo buys some time, walks in and shoots, scores! Lupo with his second puts it right through Brodeur, and Toronto leads again 4-3.
This goes right through Marty Brodeur. It's not been a very good return to action for Brodeur. That's 4 goals on 11 shots. It's Peter DeBoer's looking up at the big board.
Spins away from Grabowski. Now lost the puck. In comes MacArthur. Clark MacArthur centers it, just missed Grabowski. Ilya Kovalchuk had bailed out there. Long lead pass to Sikora. Drops it back for Elias. The pass is in behind him. Lupo drops for Kessel. Things wide open now in the second. Kessel in, shoots. Brodeur the save. Grabowski on the rebound. Brodeur way out of his net. Lupo scores! Brodeur got the first one, but Joffrey Lupo has the hat trick. And the Maple Leafs lead by 2. And a big collision at center ice. Clarkson and Shen are into it. And so David Clarkson and Luke Shen drop the gloves. Happy birthday, Luke Shen. Throws Clarkson down hard. And now Phaneuf goes high off the glass and out as Toronto completes the change. Lupo blocked that clearing attempt. In comes Kessel with it. Down low to Lupo. Takes it away from Fain. Lupo feeds it back in front. Connolly Kessel. Oh, what a save by Brodeur! Martin Brodeur takes a sure one away. And there's life in the future Hall of Famer yet. Oh!
And Brodeur makes a remarkable save with his stick. Wide open net, and he just gets the stick on top of it.
And Bozak at the line, held by Carter. Feeds it right down to Sikora. Backhand shot and Gustafson gets a piece of that. Carter back on it, swings it rink wide for Kovalchuk. Fresh off the net. Kovalchuk in, shoots. Gustafson the save.
Kovalchuk has a couple of good chances. He comes off the bench, and this one here, he almost gets Gustafson moving to his right. He makes a left arm save, and then Carter puts this on the tee. Look how much that puck dips.
Parise sends it on goal. Sikora again shoots it wide. And the Toronto Maple Leafs, on the strength of Joffrey Leupel's hat trick, beat New Jersey by a final score of 5-3.